So here we are at Iwama's house, and this place is called, his Vietnamese shop is called Ankang, and so maybe Iwama was taken away because he was being a nuisance to his neighbour. They took him away. So why the fuck can't they take away the crazy cunt that's living next to me? Now, if I walk through here, what's it? The future. Catch your future. So it looks like no one's been here for quite a while. So, why the fuck can't they take my fucking crazy neighbour away? Put him in the same cell as fucking Iwama.